Welcome back for the first time to Pumpkin Panic.
I've seen Eddie's, like, 5 minutes of Eddie's playthrough. And there goes my phone. I thought it was really cool. So, you can pick your control schemes if you want to play with it something else. You can go Xbox or PlayStation and the classics. Alright, let's play. Make sure to like and subscribe, because if you guys like horror, this is the place to be. Comment down below of which horror game you want to see next, and I will 100% play it. But as soon as I get a gaming PC, I'll be able to play, like, Security Breach, Ruin. I can even play the ones that I've been trying to play, because... Hey, why are you still in bed? You should be working on the farm. Get up, come on. Get up. Press F. Okay. Finally. No time to waste. Let's get farming. Alright, let's hope it's not lagging. Take these seeds. Pick them up with F. I'll wait for you. Outside. Okay, so it's slightly laggy. Let's see the gameplay. Yeah, it's okay. It's this. Oh, okay. Handy. Fucks our hands, dude. Got on. What the hell? Miles away. Wait, what the hell? Oh, we do have arms. Senor, do we go hear something? What the fuck? My friend. What the fuck? Yes, I figured that. Use it carefully. Alright, well, what if it's... Oh. Okay. Sounds like Minecraft.
Tee-hee.
Alright, I mean, it's laggy, but it's not too laggy. So that's a good thing. I don't know if I can kill all the plants like that. Drown them or something. Oh, hello there. I mean, they grow pretty quick. That's a good thing. Okay. I got on.
What the fuck?
Pachinko.
I am Mister.
Close the door. Close the door. Close the fucking door. What's that sound?
A door?
Sir, if you're out here, I'm about to whoop your ass. Increases water capability, says. Thank you. Alright, so the water makes it quicker to plant. Oh my god, the candles. That's what got me killed before. I don't think the candles can refill. Although I'm not 100% sure if it does or not.
Oh yeah, man.
Oh, that's a fast read. Okay, good, the candles can refill. Here it comes.
Fucking you. This is Demon from Hell.
How far does a refill? Oh, that's not intense. Refill. Ah! I actually do like that. And grab sticks around and... That's fucking dark, lad. There's no way I have to continue in this pitch black. Okay, I'm getting out. What the fuck? Piss off! Fucking terrifying at all. Oh, what the fuck? Jesus, okay. You've got to give him a balloon. Which I've seen on Eddie's playthrough.
I can jump real quick, dude.
Ha ha! one more time.
If I just stand still and hold shift, the stamina bar goes down still. That's actually bullshit. Still got enough time. Three. 2, 1. Alright, sound. Give me the fucking stick, let me run, go. Go. Oh, fuck! Alright, he was right up my ass. It's getting dark. Oh, scroll button moves the thing. It's actually quite nice. How far can I zoom in? Oh, I just realized I could have gotten a purple one. Looks like one you can pick up. Alright, there's one gone. Come on. Just ran straight into the fence. What's in your... What the hell? What does that say? Do not feed deer. Oh, I know why. There's a fucking Wendigo in here. For those who don't know what that is, it is a half... It is a humanoid creature with a deer, like a deer skull. Very, very dangerous creatures. Thought I had one of those, coin things on the bottom. Can we at least get thing? Lantern, that's it. That'd be nice. Oh, fuck you. Blah bee boo blah 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 bee ba boo ba da ba dee. hear some growling. That's not good. I need 200 coins. Increase the power of the lanterns. Go. You go again, you fucking gay lad. Oh, that's not good. Oh my god, that is! That's the puppet's music box when she gets you. When she's out of the box, she goes do 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 do. Oh. Well. The what was the song? That's the Jack in the Box. Yeah, that's the music when she jump scares you. Well, that's that's Pumpkin Panic. If you guys want to see more of that, please comment down below. If you do, please subscribe. It helps a lot, and we're currently at 51. This would be the special, but I've been feeling really sick to do a stream, so won't be seeing that a bit. Let me just double check how much I got. Oh. What happened to 51? We just went down to. We have 49 now. Come on, guys. Oh, that's sad. Well, besides that, please subscribe. It helps a lot. It means that you support me. If you want to see more horror games like this, comment down below. Message me, like, type in the comments of whichever game you want me to play. We get enough people commenting on the same game or a different one, I'll put them all on a spin, do a little short, and that will be the game I will be recording. So comment down all the games you want me to play, and I'll put it on a spin board, whatever they're called. But I really do hope you guys enjoyed the video, and I shall see you guys next time. Peace.